All right, hello, greetings, and welcome everyone to this another episode in the Full Clear series of the Astral Chain. I have already managed to screw up a lot of the missions here, so I just went ahead and restarted. Essentially, what you would end up doing is running around here and picking up all of the garbage in the area. All the residuals of different evil fangs. This guy tells you that there's a cat guy. So that's your first clue. Your second clue is... right here. Didn't want anything here. There was somebody there. And there was a clue there. And there was a gentleman over here that needed his robot fixed. You do that by severing a line, a cable or a tether that was running directly up and diagonal there. And then at that point you can climb up here and talk to these little guys who ask you about a riddle. So we can let them do this riddle here. Okay, now let's see if we can figure this thing out here. Okay. I am the first brother, the fourth brother is a liar. So, we will assume for now that he is telling the truth. Okay. Since the fourth brother is a liar, I'm the second brother, the fifth brother tells the truth. Okay. I'm brother number three, and we lied before. Both the first and the second brother tell the truth. Okay. Wait. If they lied before, and the first and the second brother now tell the truth, then the fourth brother is telling the truth and the fifth brother is lying. Okay, we'll see if that logic holds up. Fabulous fourth, the third brother is absolutely lying to you. Okay, so under that assumption, since we know the fourth brother is telling the truth, that means the third brother was lying, which means they were originally telling the truth. But if that is the case, then that means the fourth brother is lying. I tell the truth and number three does too. Let's assume that they are... okay. So, since only one of them is telling the truth, I'm actually going to assume everybody is lying for now. And see which one checks out as the truth. First guy says the fourth brother's lying, which means the fourth brother's telling the truth. Second guy says the fifth brother is telling the truth, which means he is lying. Third brother, the oldest, and second brother are telling the truth, which means they are both lying. The fabulous fourth, the third brother is lying. So if he is lying definitely, then those two are telling a lie. Wait, first and second brother, that means he's telling a lie. That means the first and second brother are telling a lie. Okay, so those three are lying. Fifth brother, me and the third brother are telling the truth. Assuming that he is lying, that means those two are both telling a lie. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, and 5 are telling a lie, which means it has to be the fourth brother telling the truth. Yay! Probably. Huh. I'll take it. Special grand prize. Potentially. All right, thanks, folks. You guys are infuriating. Thought up a new quiz. Okay. Yeah, why not? Let's try it out. Okay. Okay, Ernest boy, that's the oldest. Take a good look while you can. Try and remember which one is me. Okay. Oh, already lost him. Oh, that is annoying. Okay, I got him now. Indeed I did. Okay. That's fun. And I already went in there. I think I missed a spot though. Looks like that hallway. Nope, it does close off. Okay. I think I got this one. No, I didn't. Okay. Common material code. Right. Let me grab this one. Okay, energetic boy. Okay, roll on under here. Oh, grab that. Okay. Okay. Gotta find a graffiti artist now. Okay. Well, already. Then.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Okay. Too easy. Okay. Good grief. I think he's gonna get away. Yeah, he's a fast guy. There we go. Okay.
Okay. We've learned about all. Okay. This should be far enough away from. Like I said, this is just one of us. Aside from people going missing, the most recent victim. That's all we know for sure. Let's put together what the witnesses told us and see where it leads. People around here say they started seeing something strange near the time the disappearances began. What was it? you didn't hear anyone mention the Red Ghost. Every witness gave the same general description. You remember the two details they gave us, right? That's right. It has no legs. I get besides no legs. What other details were there? A hole in the chest sounds like a believably ghost. Speaking of red, the ghost wasn't the only red thing we heard about, was it? Bingo. Evan, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Let's see. Our ghost has been up to more than just kidnapping. What else did it do? Right. That surveillance drone got pretty banged up. People blamed the ghost for that too. But there was clearly physical contact. Okay, let's think. Our kidnapper looks otherworldly, floats around with no legs, and comes out of a mystical... I mean, that's gotta be a chimera, right? All the talk of ghosts sounds silly. But I guess chimeras aren't any more I keep thinking about the hole in the surf. Maybe the chimera shot it down. So our culprit...
All right then. Really? Fine, fine. Let's see if there's anywhere else I can go here. Hey, soccer ball! Woo! Woo! Okay, let's go ahead and clean this up.
The ground here, right? Whatever it is, it's clear that there's enough corruption around here to cause the ground itself to shift. But only around this spot. Ah, so maybe the Chimera was here, but left in a hurry. Your Legion should be able to pick up its trail. Take a look around the area.
Okay.
The victim was on their way home from work when at 9:22 p.m. she was suddenly greeted by a chimera. She panicked and fell, but then got up and ran toward the alley. There aren't any cameras in the alley. So, it looks like this is all we've got. No witnesses, and thanks to that downpour last night, no footprints either. The only thing this footage can tell us is which way she ran off. Let's keep looking.
Information display.
This must be her bag. According to the case file, she left her ID card behind with it. ID UBF007068. Isabella Tsukitani. She works at a nearby restaurant. That's about all this can tell us. Let's keep looking. Is it just me, or is the grip, whatever it is, there's an ah.
Okay. So now I just need to...
Iris, shut down.
A trail. Just just like I thought. It looks like our Camaro took off after the victim. If we follow it, I'm sure we'll find her. And
Alrighty. Yes, yes, the healing powers. I just pushed myself off the... Oh, that was sad. Let's try that without pushing myself down. There we go. Now, I need to do this number. Huh. What are you?
The Camaro's on ahead. Looks like there's only Malco first. Follow me. Staring into space like that. Use your leap.
Alright, time for some very careful walking.
Victims on the other side. You know the drill. Whatever's on the other side is up to you. I'll be waiting out here. What?
Here we go.
Filled me in on the details. A lot of time has passed since our victim's disappearance. I'm picking up a biosignal, but it's faint. Find her before it's too late. Unusual signal in the area. Be careful, it might be a chimera. And look out for those clouds of gas. They're highly toxic.
Making sure I'm not missing anything here. Okay. Hey, buddy. And every time you do that number, you get extra points. Why, you got teeth, man.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Iris, shut down.
That's just rude. Fella first. Got an ability code, and I gotta deal with that. There we go. Oh no. Played myself. Alright, let's try that again. Alright, make sure we can... Interesting. Let's see if I can make it somewhere. Oh, that could have been bad. Okay. Thought that was gonna be the end of me there. So I probably have to kill the creature that is making that stuff before I can actually do anything over there. Alright. Thank you. So far, so good. Kind of surprised it's not a sidebar with more Chimeras. Oh, my word. Okay, so now we should be able to do that part. Nope. Okay, so there's another one around here somewhere. No problem. We'll just have to find it.
Signal, but it's close. Your Legion might be able to do something about it. I can't find another path through there, so you're going to have to try and find out. Hey, it worked. I'm guessing your Legion did that. As long as you've got your Legion.
I wonder how he presses a switch while he's floating.
Near your location. Go check it out.
Alright, so my wife is now recording for the church. Yay. Okay, time to fix this little fella.
Who's there? If you're a Chimera, stay away, okay? Jeez. Okay, scan complete. Wait, you're human? Human? And conscious? Oh, it's you! I've heard about you. Fantastic. Wonderful. Perfect. Okay. You're with Nura, the police, right? Do me a favor, will you, and get me out of here? Oh, there's someone else who got dragged in here with me. Total normie. She should be around here somewhere. Can't leave an innocent bystander high and dry, right? Okay, first off, I'm missing some parts. The Chimera that brought me here wasn't exactly gentle. They must have fallen off somewhere around here. Man, this sucks. I can't even fly without them. My parts can't be that far away from here. Thanks in advance.
Thanks in advance, you say.
My gyro sensor! Boy, you try keeping this thing upright without one of those. Keep looking. You're doing great.
Whoa. Camera cables.
But that's not all. Keep looking, please.
Yeah, that was super sketch. I thought I was gonna die. Speaking of cameras.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver. I wish I had some way to repay you. But first, I need to figure out how I'm getting out of here. Hey, you're heading back to the Ark once you find that lady, right? Mind bringing me along? I'll help you out with your rescue. I'm handier than I look, I promise. All right, we've got a civilian to save.
That looks unnatural, so I'm gonna go check that out. Well, okay, this entire place looks unnatural, but that looks unnatural for this place. But it's completely natural, never mind.
I can see that triggered something, but I guess it wasn't enough. We saw a pair of similar switches before. Then there's probably another switch nearby. Take a good look around.
Another switch, let's see. So theoretically, I can stand on top of those when they go up. Let's go ahead and do that. Coolness. Now I can jump over here, and I'll be back for you, and we jump over here. Okay. I would imagine that falling down there would not be happy. How in the world did you see that?
But first, I gotta ask. Don't suppose you know what that's all about, do you? Where did that thing go? Did it just become a wall?
Puppies.
Look out. Something's coming.
All right, puppies, let's do this. Think you had to call your friends? Doing just fine. Yeah, you guys are long range folks. And there I go.
Iris, start. Information
kinds of combos. Come on, big fella.
Do you read me? Listen, we've got a big problem on our hands out here. There's gates opening up all over Maison Forest. Ocuro's working on getting the civilians to safety. But it's not exactly a job for one person. Get back as soon as you can. We really need you back here. Hurry.
Rude. Oh no. Played myself. Yep. I am exceedingly bad at this game at this point. Need to dedicate some time to training. Real quick. Or just die, you know, that works. Okay, now my medicine is listening to me. I might be able to do something decent. Hey. Yep, getting beat up.
Look, there she is.
Go ahead and skip that. Now what I don't understand is why, when I dodge, I still take damage. Well, of course, there I was not dodging at all, but... Normal mode is something else. I think the last time I played this was on easy mode, which was a mistake. No, I think I did play on standard mode, I'm just really bad. Much better. Yeah, that didn't work out. I got everything around here. Yep, nothing else to clean up. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Whoops. Completely rude. Kinda ridiculous. Pretty sure that was a D. First things first, I'm gonna clean up all this mess.
Okay, good. She's only unconscious. Let's get her back to the Ark, and then I guess you better go help your friends, huh? I'm picking up a gate nearby. Come on, let's go.
Iris, start up. Information display.
I guess one battle tip is don't take a long hiatus from this game. Explosions everywhere. Excuse me, sir. I was busy doing something else.
Thank you.
Diomedes. All right, Diomedes, let me get a picture of you. Let's go sword versus sword. Okay, not a fan of you. Let's go ahead and check out the local area here. Hello. Okay, we'll check out the gate in a minute. First, I'm going to go ahead and go in here. Here's the bathroom. So bathroom number 3 has what in it? Dead leaves. Second gate. And I remember that stuff as being harmful. Oh, what are you doing here? Bro, I am just trying to... Ouch. Trying to... get through the gate without dying. That would be great. You can definitely stop that now. Ugh. And with that trick, I will more than likely keep my health full. What? S plus? How do you guys rate that one? Across that void. And let's keep going. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Jeff the Christian Gamer. If you would like to like and or subscribe, you may do that by clicking on the links provided. If you'd like to check out other videos I've done, you may do that by clicking on the links in this video. I have a Facebook and a Twitter. Please check those out to see when I release new content, and I will catch you guys next time.